So far, I've been double-clicking on scripts to start them, but I'm going to show you how I can use something called hat blocks to start scripts. In Scratch, you know I can make music, so here I'll start with a few play notes, and I can double-click on these to run them. Okay, but maybe I don't want to have to double-click on them, and maybe I want to be able to run multiple of them at a time. I have these, which are called hat blocks. And look, they look different than the regular blocks. The regular blocks have a little dip in them at the top. This one has a rounded area on the top that looks like a hat, and nothing can go on top of it. This one says when green flag is clicked, so when I click on this green flag, it'll play those notes. Cool, okay. That doesn't save me a lot of time because I still have to click on something, but here I can use the when space key is pressed. And actually, I can click on this little down arrow and select any key I want. Now, when I press the space key, I'll hear those three notes. I could even duplicate this, and maybe I'll change them to different notes. And I should hear both of these play at the same time. Cool.